Just in time for July 4th, we thought it would be fun to make a DIY wireless firework trigger so you can launch fireworks from a distance. Besides, shooting this by hand was a little dangerous.
Go!
All right, let's build it. The circuit itself is quite simple. We're utilizing two Arduino Nanos, two RF modules, a relay board, a limit switch, and obviously a breadboard to prototype it. To see the complete circuit diagram and build instructions, visit our page on maker.io. There are links in the description below. All right, now that we have the circuit made, let's make the switch. I'm going to model it up in 3D CAD. Now, to speed up the process, I found many electronic components we need to use for this project on GrabCAD, which is a free site where engineers can share their 3D models. Now, to have some fun with this project, I decided to make it look like a mini TNT detonator. As always, we've included links in the description below to download the 3D files in case you want to 3D print your own. Let's start printing. Once we finished printing, we got Bogdan to jam all the electronic parts inside the project boxes. And a bit of permanent marker later, we're ready to test. All right, so how does it work? Basically, we have two Arduino Nanos which are tethered with an RF module. When you press the limit switch, it wirelessly triggers a relay inside this box which is connected to a high discharge lithium polymer battery, which then shorts a thin wire which we've wrapped around the igniter. Plus, it has pretty good range. All right, let's test some bigger things. First, a little silver rain. All right, next up, we have something Fernando made called Sparky Mark III. And we're gonna light this off in his honor. Next up, we have this terribly unsafe bundle of, what are these? Black cats. All right, time for the big one. I'd say our little boombox worked quite well. Thanks for watching, guys. All right, so it turns out we have one more experiment for you guys. Ian's preparing something in the fire pit right now. So let's see if this is an effective fire starter. How's it coming there, Ian?
I'm still trying this at home.
And why'd we make a tutorial? Here we go. Woo! Irish brother there. Smoky. All right, guys, hope you enjoyed that. As we mentioned before, there are links in the description below to both the circuit diagram and the 3D files we used if you want to make your own and 3D print it too. Plus, make sure you subscribe because we still haven't launched this thing off and you're not going to want to miss it.